So the trick to blow drying your hair is to use the proper products and get most of the moisture out of the hair before you begin using your brush. So what we're doing today is we're using the polish, giving her slip and shine to her hair. Also make sure that you use a wide tooth comb to comb the product all the way through the hair. It's from roots to ends. And once that's complete, then you can start your blow drying. But again, don't use your brush until the hair is about 80 to 90% dry already. And there's no need for sectioning. That only adds on more time. What you're going to do is start from the underneath, getting the root area dry first, and work your way up. And then you're going to continue to the sides and the top area. Now also make sure that you are drying in the direction where you want the hair to go. For instance, her bangs, I want them to go more forward and have a lot of body. So what I'm doing is blow drying them down, but I'm also giving a little bit of lift up here. And then I'm going to go through with a round brush and continue drying. I also am going the direction that she parts her hair. So I am blow drying off to the side with the parts it. That way she gets a lot of volume and extra support for the way that her hair is going to be set. And always dry for more volume, always dry from the roots out. You're going to dry your root area first, continue for the mid-shaft, and then your ends will be left. Cameron likes her hair straight, but she likes some volume, no curl. So we chose a round brush to give her exactly what she wants to see. And what we're doing is taking, pushing all her hair forward, and starting at the nape area. Again, we're not using clips because we can push that hair right out of the way. Taking a section underneath, pulling it down, and then having the hair dryer hit the bottom of the brush. Just to smooth the ends in very nice. Taking a couple sections vertically straight out from where the hair goes. And then giving the ends a nice soft finish. Summertime, you can either towel dry the hair most of the way or let it air dry so that you're not using a lot of the heat from the hair dryer before you begin blow drying, and that will cut your time down also. For more added volume, pull straight up. Roll it down right in the crown area, let the hair dryer hit on it, just like you would a roller. Little bit more extra volume. And all the added volume is above the round of her head. So we're going from right into this area for the extra volume. Down here, we did not use the extra volume. And continuing on the side, pulling straight out from where the hair goes. And then do the same thing by smoothing the ends under. Then to give a little softer look, going to bring her layers in towards her face. And again, going above the round again. Going to look straight up. Let the heat hit on the brush for a few seconds. We didn't have to go in and use a flat iron. And she's done.